Africa's 4 out of 4 matches is surely a 5-star performance. Amajita are solid in every department, the defense, midfield, as well as the striking department. They scored 5 goals and only conceded 1. This is a cause for concern for Lesotho coach.
We have been studying them and fortunately enough, just a few weeks back, we played them in a friendly in Lesotho. So we have done a lot of homework on them. Like I said, you know, they are a very good team that needs to be given respect where it's due. But at the same time, I believe we'll be a very competitive outfit on Saturday.
Lesotho have nothing to lose in this tournament, and that's what makes them dangerous. It will be the young Likwena's third final after they were runners-up in 2005 and 2011. They were also knocked out 5 times in the first round since 2009.
You can see that our team is gradually becoming better and better. And then, of course, the cup final will be a different match. Again, we just need to improve ourselves, analyze ourselves, and try to improve because it won't be easy. But at the end of the day, the people who will benefit a lot is the players.
South Africa will be determined to win the title a 6th time. Themba Shibaya, SABC News, Kitwe, Zambia.